What's going on, everybody? Today we are customizing the DeClassy Tulip M100, one of the first cars from the Los Santos Drug Wars drip feed cars, and it's kind of it's a muscle car. You can find it over at Southern San Andreas. So let's make it look good. Not gonna go too fast. It's got drag wheels in the back of it. You notice they are wider than the front wheels. Fun little car. Nothing special though. See how the rear wheels are wider than the fronts. Ooh, kind of like that. Don't like that. All dressed up and nowhere to go. Yeah, you don't want that. What? Why would they put the exhaust there? No. Wow. Okay. Interesting. Holy elephant noses. What in the hell? Options. That's kind of cool. That's actually really quite nice. Now, if you're going to do a rusty paint job, you got to make sure to put matte paint on it. Because, wow, even the grill's rusty. Look at that, they finally got their shit together. Except for the trim, but that's all right. The paint has got to be matte. A matte paint, because rust is not shiny. That's really tempting right there. That's a new livery, I believe. Let's come back to that. Roll cage. Nah. I mean, come on. What are we doing here? These wings. Oh, look, a table. You can have a picnic with this car. Okay, there you have it. The Tulip 100, made by De Classy. Take it outside and check it out. Like I said, you're not going to win any races with it, but it can be fun to drive. Or dress it up, take your time to meet with your friends. Pretty stable. Pop the doors. Looks like about the same engine as the Tahoma. Too exciting.
Luckily I have a good base stand, right?
And same interior, it looks like, too.
I will have lotion ready.
And just about the same trunk. Oh, there you have it. The De Classy Tulip M100. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe if you'd be so kind. Until next time, I'll see you on the track. Laters!